Why am I singing this one? Wrong song! Hi guys! This is my first reaction video ever, so let's see how this goes. I have no fucking idea what I'm doing, so this is gonna turn out great. I know it. I really loved Driver's License. I did not know Olivia before that. I had heard of High School Musical, the series, but I never watched it. I still have not. I want to, but I haven't. People always say it's good, so tell me in the comments. And now we're gonna watch the music video together. I'm really excited for her new song, Deja Vu. Let's hop into the premiere. 10 seconds. The music video started. I'm excited for this. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay, let's watch it. Licking ice cream. I like it. Oh my gosh, I want to go on vacation.
A Malibu strawberry ice cream. One spoon for two and treat and jacket.
So good.
Laughing about how small it looks on you.
Oh my god, this sounds like Lord. I love it.
Singing in harmony after all our friends saying you're so unique.
Or don't they all say that you're so unique?
So when you're gonna tell her, but it's sorry.
I thought that was her for a second. Who's that? Do I need to know her? So pretty. Oh, nice. I like it.
Call her actress. I hate to think that I was just your type.
Is this a reference to like Driver's License? She's really spilling tea, right? The production on this is so cool. Now the other girl is having the ice cream. Oh my gosh. Why do I get shivers right now? This is so dramatic. Alright, that was it. I want to watch it again. I need to, okay, my chair is kind of low. Ooh. Oh, this is better. So what do we think of it? I did like it a lot. The song is like sonically, I really like it. It reminds me of Lord, which Driver's License also did a little bit, and since Lord isn't putting anything out at the moment, this is like the closest thing I can get. And Olivia has her own style that comes through in this one totally again, and I really like her voice so much, and the lyrics are super smart, like the Billy Joel reference. That was so cool that she brought that in, and it's, I mean, she's kind of sounding angry, right? This is really like, you fucking messed up. Definitely feels like a part two to Driver's License, and I'm kind of here for it. But the whole storyline of like Deja Vu, I love, because it's, she's really being like, she's really pissed and it makes such a fantastic song. And with the ice cream also visually, it's just, it rounds up the whole thing really nicely. I'm gonna listen to this again, for sure. I'm really interested to see how well the song is gonna do on the charts and everything. Like, if she can beat herself. And the production, I wanna know, was it the same guy that produced the other song? Let's go to Spotify and find out with the credits. Deja Vu. Thank God this wasn't an April Fool's, by the way. Danielle Negro, yeah, again. This song was also written and produced with the same guy who was the producer on Driver's License, and you can tell sonically and also lyrically, and I think it was an amazing choice to, you know, publish another song that these two made, because that very obviously was a fantastic combination of people. So, song's dope, music video's dope. I'ma watch again, I'ma listen again for sure, and I wanna know how you guys liked it. Do you think this is better than Driver's License? Let me know in the comments. Also, tell me how you like my first ever reaction video. And yeah, I will see you soon. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already and hit the like button and all that. I'm also on Instagram at Sara of Isla, and I will see you guys very soon. I might even do a cover of this song, so stay tuned and let me know what you want me to react to next. Bye guys!